see the local wild. I suspect she only does so out of amusement. She always says something like, why do you spend so much time on these scrolls that no one will read? I never have to read it. It's true, no one may ever read my dossiers. Because I have no way to reproduce or distribute them as long as I'm trapped on one of these space stations. When I started, we were a passion project.